potatoes in a 5 gallon bucket.
First thing, so 5 gallon buckets.
Drill yourself some drain holes in the bottom of that bucket. 4 inches of potting soil in the bottom of that bucket. Just sprouted potato. I'm going to cut this one in half right here between these two. Anyway, you just bury that puppy down in there like that with your sprout sticking up. And as they grow, you just put more potting soil, just fill it up. Supposedly, they'll just keep growing right on through. So we'll see.